And Zoo Miami welcoming a new giraffe. The calf was born yesterday.
But you will not be able to see the unnamed baby just yet. Zookeepers say the baby and her mother will need some bonding time before being introduced to the rest of the herd.
This is the zoo's 57th giraffe born. Quite a family they got going on there. It's already standing over 5 feet tall and weighing around 120 pounds. Already taller than me.